What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Ayrton Avila, telling you the truth about the Toyota situation. What happened is that GMC and other American companies are sending dumbass people to work in Toyota. That's why this car is all messed up. Think about it. It's the truth, and you know it. Peace.